Welcome back to another episode of Watch Vic 2. And we have an Amazon van. And we are looking for it. Should be coming up here shortly on our right-hand side. They said it's a no-start issue. And this van is probably pretty big, so hopefully we can back up to it. We don't have to do no funky ninja stuff to get it on the truck. So I just hope they didn't park it like all the way in somebody's yard or something. That would be crazy. Should be coming up right around this corner here. By the looks of things, I don't see it in the road. Most Amazon trucks don't pull in the yard. But you never know, and it is literally right here. Oh my God. I gotta go back around. I don't even know how I'm gonna get back around there. Why would he pull there? I guess he had to pull in. Fuck. Back in there. We're not supposed to back in the driveways, but in this situation, I don't have no choice. This is gonna suck if something goes wrong. I gotta come from the other way. So I'm gonna back all the way up and back down in there. Man, that's a hell of a spot to break down in. And I guess you can't help where you break down. I just said I hope we don't have to do no funky stuff to get this, but it looks like that's exactly what we're gonna have to do. I should pull right across that grass. I don't know if he has a ride, but we don't take Amazon passengers. I gotta be real careful not to hit none of these pavers on the sides. Because I can't help him when it comes to that. All right, I'm gonna get out and find out what's going on before I get too invested. Hey, what's going on, man? They got somebody coming to get you?
Yeah, he'll be here in just a minute.
And it won't start at all, huh?
It won't do nothing.
Fuck.
I put jumper cables on it. Would turn on, but it wouldn't start.
All right. Oh shit. Now what's going on here? Come on. Arrive. All right. Let's get some photos. Amazon Prime. Man, that's a hell of a spot to break down in, ain't it? Right in the yard.
What's that?
So that's a hell of a spot to break down.
Yeah, right?
You was making a delivery?
Oh, one of my guys was, yeah.
Oh, you, it wasn't you.
I brought him a truck and sat here. Told myself, this is why we don't pull in the driveway.
Right.
At least he's backed in, though, so it makes it a little easier.
Yeah, because I wouldn't want to pull it from behind at all. All right, I'm gonna be able to turn the wheels a little bit, right?
Because
I'm gonna have to do some funky stuff to get it up here. so I can account for that turn. Now let's make magic happen. Here? They are. You said the power will come on?
When I had the jumper cables to it, they would, but
I just
totally dead with nothing to it.
I just need to be able to turn, because I'm going to have to turn the wheel a few times.
Yeah,
don't
turn. I
cordoned it. All right. Yeah, just aim it towards it a little bit. Oh, man. All right. Try to correct a little bit and it'll go into neutral, right? That's good. Said it'll come on if I put power to it.
Yeah, it came on when
just
I put
the power
to it,
because I need to get it in neutral and there's no safety switch. No, of course. All right,
it's on the side of the door. Yeah.
Get my drop box. Parking brake must be on. do this a little bit at a time. We're gonna work it out though. Closed over there? Will that other door close?
Yeah.
I don't know if you want it closed or not. Probably get it all the way up there.
good. I'm out here now.
All right, man. Thank you. I appreciate it.
No problem, man.
There's like 50 stops left on there. If you could just throw them on your way.
I got you, man.
All right, man. You have a good one.
Alrighty.
We got that a little bit easier than I thought. We got it loaded, headed over here to Dodge. So, I'll see you on the other side. Alright, we are back to drop this off.
It don't run. It won't. Simple. Somebody in there will be able to give me a PO number. They said they need a PO number for it.
You're gonna give us a PO number?
No, they said in the app it said to get a PO number. I've never had to get that, but I guess it's for Amazon.
I've never heard of them, but I'll find out.
Oh,
Amazon.
Yeah, all right, back up a little bit more.
Well, you're doing that.
Okay, no problem. I appreciate it. Get the chains down enough. That's as close to perfect as you're gonna get. Hope I ain't down too far. Ugh. over? Nope. Died again, homie. Alright, we're gonna have to put the chop box on it again. My radio off for it, didn't fail. Be able to put it back in park. We'll see.
God, this thing would be stuck.
It's going to finish letting it down. Another successful tow. Thank you guys for watching. Another tow. We thought we had some Amazon packages, but we don't. But we got this thing done. Got back in one piece. Window's still down though. I gotta put this window up, so I gotta put the jump box back on it. But thank y'all for watching. Make sure you subscribe for the next episode. But until next time, peace.